Before you begin, please note that for you to create a meeting on iPhone, you will need to have an account on Zoom. If you have not created an account on Zoom, please check the description and see the video on how to create an account on Zoom for iPhone. If you wish to create a new meeting on Zoom, just follow these steps. Tap on the New Meeting button from the top. Here, you can set up the meeting to be with video or not. For the ID, you can use your personal ID or just generate one. If you leave this option unchecked, then every time you will get a different ID for your meeting. Now tap on Start the meeting. You have started the meeting. Just tap on Call using Internet Audio to join with audio. You can invite others by pressing on Participants and the button Invite. Also, you can tap on the three dots from the bottom and select Meeting Settings to make any adjustments to the meeting. There are lots of useful features like Mute on Entry so that users have audio disabled on entry. Also, other options like Allow Person to Chat. If you want not to allow others to join the meeting, just tap on option Lock Meeting. Also, you can allow others to rename themselves and to share files. After you have checked all of the options, just tap Done from the top. This is your new meeting that you can invite others to join. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.